to remember what those offerings are all about. Still there. Alright. Rise out of the water. Watch out for that cave. still asleep. Oh. Ah, sleepy. Oh, we got some prayers for that, that's good. Right. Yeah, he's upset because he's going to build a bridge, hasn't he? So we need to go this way now. We got any seed? Yeah. Need more herbs. Still not quite enough to be able to level anything up though, is it? What have you got? Oh, you're the Demon Fang one. Susan, there's one. Missed it. There's one. It is literally blinking, you miss it with these. I remember struggling with this on the PS2. There's one. Just missed that one. Oh, okay. No. Reactions aren't what they used to be. There's one. Missed that one. Oh, there's one. No. There's one there. No. Missed it. Ah, one more. Done. Finally. Third time lucky, I guess. Bridge. Is that enough to be able to level something up? Nope, not yet. 150. Right. Over the bridge. Not a lot fast shovel yet, have I? That's our fast shovel system and unlocks later on in the game. So let's buy some herbs. Some nice herbs for the bunnies. We need fire or wind for that, if I remember. Here we go, attack a pass. What's he lost? Past. Guardian sapling. Feedbacks. Give it a save, as is traditional. Tack passes over its driving winds and scenic views, but it's been completely ruined, as you can see. Let's purify the curse zone by making the Guardian sapling bloom. Yep, that's what we do. Oh. Let's pop a little bomb there. Is it working again? Fighting again, I can't remember. been to Lake Harami of Shinshu Field, yeah? Have I? Yeah. The prophecy. It's quite a way into the game from all the dogs. Sound good damage. Boom. Right. Are we? What have we got in here? I can't remember. I had a lot of worry around it. Do anything about that one yet. Can't do anything about that one yet. go. Cursed zone has been uncursed. Birdies. See, I think we feed them very short meat. We can definitely regret something now. Those fire chests there, am I going to learn the water technique now? Yeah, I don't need the wind technique. I think I'm going to learn the water technique. There's an interesting Dutch angle going on there, isn't there? To learn how to double jump before we can get up there and get to that. Oh, hello, horses. Oh, it's a dog. Hello, dog. You will be wanting some meat. Hey, Antipolia, how you doing? hear some balls. Just around. That's good going. Oh, that's good. I get a feeling my average view's maybe about to drop. Is it good? Poor Molly, you just wanted some friends. Right, we gotta get this back to the tea guy now, haven't we? Yeah, we are getting the water technique next, I think. Let's drop you there. Let's deal with this devil gate. Hello. Thank you. that's you dealt with. We got somebody else. Oh, hello. Come on. Here he comes. Any more? Oh, there we go, there's the spring sprung back. I presume you'll be wanting some herbs here. Definitely upgrading something now. Not really need to do that, do we? Well, there we go, we've got an extra digit now. We do need to do that, because then we can learn Golden Fury. Mermaids. We need mermaid coins. Are we going to have to go and visit the Moles again to get the tea set back? Yeah, I think the only thing that I need to do now is get up to 50 followers. Get there. I mean, I'm not really planning on reach. I just hop on here now and again and stream. It'd be nice to be an affiliate, I guess, but well, that's good. At least I can still just grab that. But once I'm back at work, oh, hang on, can we? No, that's from that bush there, isn't it? Once I'm back at work, I'm not going to be able to stream anywhere near as much as I could as I am now. Anyway, probably be. Maybe a Friday night sometimes, and either a Saturday night or a Sunday afternoon. possibly a couple of hours on an afternoon in the week if I'm finishing work early, but bingo. You eat meat? You do, because you're foxes. Really? Yeah, my fiance's not following me. She gets notifications because I usually stick on my Facebook and my Twitter when I'm about to stream, but she's not followed. It's not that. I guess we're doing a Devil's Gate again. Another Wonderful Life. Is that one of the ones developed by the original team, or is that from when the original devs got kicked off and because the people that developed the first few games, they ended up leaving or getting kicked off the project, and the Harvest Moon titles carried on as Harvest Moon in name, but that just seem to recall a lot of them got bad reviews, and it continued as the Story of Seasons series. Oh, well, well. Oh yeah, these demons all get all feisty when it's dark. Ooh, cheeky. Somebody else just popped up, yeah. Unfortunately, that one threw his kabanga at me. Oh yeah, I think that was one of the actual Harvest Moon games. And I think again, I'm going to have to go back to where the mowies were. Teapot. I've got the, let me try and remember, I think I've got the Game Boy Color version on my 3DS, and I can't remember whether I've got the SNES version or the N64 version on my Wii U. This isn't where I want to come either. There we go. Here we are. Yes, that's his precious teacup. Ooh, a golden mushroom. Presumably I will need that for something. If memory serves, well, while here at the save mirror, it would be rude not to save. There's the devil gate, let's deal with you. No, good work. Oh, look at that bamboo. Tigers. Oh my. Get a decent bit of prayers for that, I would like to think. 10. There's gratitude for you. We've done the piggies. Alright, so sanctuary. Straight seas out checkpoint. Let's go to the sanctuary. Let's see what this guy's got to say first. So now we can go in. into the Saza Sanctuary. Here he is, the great Big Daddy Jamba. Good, stray bead, that'll do. I know the couple is those two that we've done in that house down at the bottom, but I'm trying to remember what we need to do. husband's off somewhere, I can't remember where. Is it the guy that's looking for the pendulum? Yeah, I could have done quicker. I think it's in there. Are we going up to the windmill? I think we're going up to the windmill. Yes. Looks like there's no god of foot up here, although I think there might be a guardian sapling as well. Thank you. So it looks like we're learning the wind celestial brush technique next. Sounds familiar. Sounds like Susan was around here somewhere. Okay, so what was going on in there? It appears my powers are useless in this bit of the building. Right, so let's begin from that place. I try and remember whether she's got those moves in Marvel 3. Oh, his son, he's such a bad un. There's Princess Fuse. Gale Shrine stands atop Mount Kimiji. Kazigami, the god of wind, is enshrined there. Who's gonna give me the Gale power? I can't remember the exact name. The wind blowing down from there keeps the monsters away. Known as the Divine Wind, that's the power I get, it's venerated as our protector. However, it suddenly stopped blowing one day. And that's allowed the monsters to sneak into our village. Even I, the last remaining priestess here, was nearly slain. That horrible monster is behind all this. I don't know what horrible monster it is. Let's find out. That took a while. There's only one explanation for why the divine one stopped. It's that horrible monster, Crimson Helm. Yeah, it probably is. Monsters in this area have all been under Crimson Helm's control ever since he appeared in Saka Pass 100 years ago. Been battling the beast's minions ever since. Last year, the fiends attacked and killed the head priest. Might be a match. There's only one hope now. Oh, yeah, no, the Warriors, yeah. So there's the doggo detector. If you've been watching the whole series, if you've been watching the last two episodes, you'll have seen the other two already. She's going to thank us with gratitude, obviously. Right, come on then, guys. Oh, let's find these doggos. Is that chickens? Chickens. Let's give them some seeds. Thank you. dickhead. Horrifying thought that I was gonna fall off them. There's one doggo. You fed it and dealt with. some ginseng. Nice. Some more meat bags, aren't there, really? Over. Okay, looks like we've got a doggo stuck in it. Alright. I better go and buy some more food because I think I just accidentally sold all my food bags. You're gonna want feeding again. So this time I'm going to buy feed bags instead of selling them. Just could always see if they eat fish. It's 3, isn't it? Thank you. couldn't get enough prayers, we can upgrade something again there now, can't we? Yeah, more health. Yeah, see, I got this invitation to join this team, but I just don't appear to mention everything to them. You were getting a little bit feisty around here, weren't you? Apparently not. Still well, right? I don't think we're going to find one up here, are we? No, too early. there is. Hello. That's four. Should know we've only got four, haven't we? We need five. Yeah, that didn't go well. Oh, still. Three of them. Alright, so I know where the other ones are. Because we met them already. One of them's back in Kamiki and the other one's in Agata Forest. So, let's see. I'm trying to think whether this guy's got a mermaid coin. Alright, bit of tracking back now then. We'll go around these other two up and then call it a night because it's getting a bit late. far. Where's that? It's back in the main part of the forest, I think. Thank you. most cushy. So, do we need to go and get Susanna? No, let's go back to Kamiki and see whether we can get Doggo from Kamiki. And then, it has been a while, maybe we can give it a quick save and leave it for tonight. And we'll pick it up another time. Thank you. Yeah, so we'll save it there. And we'll call that done. It's funny this, we seem to be starting and ending a lot of these at Kimiki Village, but it's the way the cookie crumbles, I guess. Yeah, thanks for coming. I'll try and get on tomorrow, maybe. And we'll keep this going. Alright, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.